Welcome, my lovelies. Today we're going to fold our laundry. We have a beautiful purple t-shirt. Very nice. Logo here. Straighten out the lid sleeves. We're going to do the buttons. Buttons are important. We want to have them all done nicely. Beautiful lavender, gorgeous, love the smell, can you smell it? Beautiful lavender, fresh, like a morning garden. Here we are, we've got a v-neck, if you can see it, yes, here, v-neck. This is an Australian grown cotton t-shirt, it was bought in Australia. Beautiful place, Australia. And here we go, beautiful, soft, aquamarine cotton t-shirt. And again, we're going to fold it. We're going to take the corners like this, make a straight line and hop. And now, straighten the back, beautifully soft, very nice. Stay straight, no need to come to fold it. Here we straighten out again, like this. And we caress this beautiful cotton, it's gorgeous. And fold it over, we have that. Hoppa. Gonna go there, and again. St. John's Bay t-shirt. Again, 100% cotton. Beautiful smell of lavender softener. You can almost see the flower in this t-shirt. Straightening out the underneath, making sure it's all smooth. Lovely soft fabric. Gorgeous. Here we go. We can straighten out the shoulders and the sleeves. This t-shirt has been well worn. It's a lovely t-shirt. It's all clean and nice from the laundry. Now, we can have the lavender smell go through the back. We have this straightened it out. That I fold them. When you open them up to wear them, they look like they've been actually ironed because of the straightening of the caressing, like this. The gentle caress irons out the t-shirt by itself. Ain't that just a great little trick? And again to the top. And we turn it over. And we add it to our little pile. See? T-shirt. This one is a feminine t-shirt with a lovely flower and little decorage. See, in the center. It's soft, it's lovely. That too smells of lavender, fresh garden, morning lavender. We have a round collar and short, short sleeves. Gonna fold it the same way. Going to enjoy the lovely softness of this light blue cotton t-shirt. Yes, this is one made from Anko. Anko, it's made in Bangladesh. And here we go. We fold it this way again. This time it's a bit shorter, so we are gonna just straighten it out. Make it nice and smooth, just like we like it. Beautiful, soft, gorgeous. And fold it gently, ever so gently. You don't want to go over too much, because you want to leave the corners of the collar available. So it makes the folding more neater. To the armpit, third, and again to the collar, a third, and we turn it over, and here we are, beautiful, freshly laundered, lavender smell, t-shirt, cotton t-shirt, and we add it to our pile. Have purple, turquoise or light green, another purple and light blue. And here we are now with a lovely cotton long sleeve shirt that is also asking to be folded. It's clean, it's fresh, it's got long sleeves. We're gonna deal with it a little bit different. Like this. And we straighten it out. And again. smooth. It's gorgeous. And we're going to lift it up again, but much higher, and flip it. Folding on the side, straighten it out. We take the long sleeve and we just carry it over using the other hand just to make a little line here so it makes it all clean and smooth. And that's it. Now we take the next one and we fold it over ever so slightly. Then we take the long sleeve. Bring it over, straighten it here. Lovely, making sure the collar is all right. We want to make it just right. Yes, the fold is to be right. And now with the long sleeve, we just bring it over ever so slightly, like this. There we are. Beautiful. Ah, the smell of lavender. It's gorgeous. Fold it up to about here. See where the fold is? Here? Just about like that. It's about a third. And then we go again. One. And straighten it out. And here we are. Beautiful long sleeve shirt. All done. Added to our pile. This background, you probably will not see it very much, but here we go. We're going to fold this one fast. Make sure that we have all the sides straight and straighten it out here. Oh, that's lovely. Then we take it and flip it over. Make sure that smooth. We straighten out the sleeve up here. Lovely. Great. And now up to the armpit. That's one third. Up to the armpit. It's one third. And another. Beautiful. And now, on this one, we will not make the buttons. We leave them like that because this shirt is how it likes to be, and we add it to our pile of beautiful, clean, folded t-shirt. And now another grey one. This one is a regular v-neck made in Bangladesh. Of cotton. Everything in our house is just about cotton. The t-shirts anyway. Now we're gonna straighten it out. Make sure it's beautiful and smooth, just like all the other t-shirts. Yes, like that. And here, like that. This t-shirt has got history, and it has been throughout the world. It has traveled, has seen places. If t-shirt could talk, the stories it would tell. Here we are. We're going to straighten it out here in the back. It's going to be easier. And hop. There we are. Now we can make it smooth. Done. hand there just to smooth it out, because it is an old t-shirt. It's already a bit out of shape and it has been stretched. As I said, it has traveled, it has seen places. So, like people, t-shirts wrinkle and get old and age. And this one, excuse me, is no different. Here we go. Beautiful, smooth, and lovely v-neck, because v-necks are the most comfortable to us. Beautiful folded t-shirt.